Hey you guys, it's Celia, and today I have a Fashion Nova summer haul for you. I got a ton of items and it's open here in my state, so I'm actually able to wear these things luckily. So if you're interested, just stay tuned. Just for reference, everything in this haul is size extra small and everything will be linked down below, so let's get into it. So the first dress I got is this Charmed Bodycon mini dress. It's $34.99 and it's in the color blue. I don't have anything blue in my closet, so I really loved this shade and that's why I picked it. It has this nice silky material. It fits me nice and tight. I love the strap around the neck, so it does give you like this open back, and I think it's just super sexy. So I love everything about this dress. The only downfall was I don't have much in my top area, so the top of the dress, it kind of slides down sometimes. So I was thinking maybe I could like tie up the strap around my neck, but I don't know how that looks, but regardless, I'm still gonna wear this because this is super hot. Now this is the Vivid Blossom body sculpting dress. This was or is $24.99 and this is pretty much your everyday little black dress. I have a ton of black dresses, but I really wanted something that, I don't know, was a bit more simple. So of course this would look really good for a night out, but I do feel like with some flip-flops you could just wear this during the day. It does have adjustable straps. It has a zip up in the back, which was a little hard to see since it is black, but I loved this. It does have like a little bit of a thicker material. It's not super thin, but it's not too thick either. Like, you still have movement in it. It's not gonna make you too hot. So I don't know, this was just really cute. So this is the Katy Basic mini dress and it's only $14.99, super affordable. So it's in the color red. I really wanted some like basic dresses that I could wear, you know, all day long instead of just super dressy going out dresses. So this is perfect. It's your like everyday cami dress, and I wanted to get something that was not black, so I got red. It fits me really good. It's not too tight. It's just really comfortable. It's very lightweight and it's just perfect for summer. Now this is the Melissa Mesh Tube mini dress in the color blue and it's $34.99. This was just really cute. The color caught my attention immediately. I loved the mesh. I loved that it was a tube dress, so no straps. And the top, you know, since I'm smaller up there, it fits me really well, so it doesn't slide or fall down or anything. And it just overall fits me really good. I'm not sure where I'm gonna wear this or what heels I'm gonna put with it, but I'm gonna put together a cute outfit. The back of it does zip up, so yeah, I really like this dress. Now this is the New York Nights mesh skirt set. This is $44.99 and it's in the color black slash combo, just because the inside is this like nudish color. So I do love this set so much. The skirt fits me perfect, you guys, and I feel like with the nude under it, it just accentuates your body. The top is really cute as well. I wish that, you know, I had a little bit up top so it could fit a little tighter, but regardless, it's really cute. Don't mind me, I'm still obsessed with Savage, so yeah, that's what I'm doing. But this is just so cute, you guys. This is the After Party Ruched midi dress in the color mauve and it's $49.99. I just really liked how this dress looked. I feel like it gives like classy vibes with a little bit of sexy because it does have the slit in the dress. I love the ruching of it. I do wish it fit me like a teeny bit tighter, but regardless it still fits really good. I don't know where I'm gonna wear this to, but hopefully I find an occasion because this is just really really pretty to me. This is the Oh So Fresh mini dress in the color white and it's $37.99. I actually have this in black and I don't have many white dresses at all. So just knowing that I like this dress and that it fits me good, I was like, let me just go ahead and get it in white. It fits super tight. I do love like the mesh arms. I love the ruching of it. It does zip up in the back, and this is just a really cute going out type of dress. So I can't wait to wear it. Now, this is the one of the boys' dress. It's $19.99 and in the color denim. I originally thought this was actually a denim dress, but it's not. It's still cute though. It is pretty stretchy, but it does fit me nice and tight. It has a little bit of a thicker material, but again, not too thick or anything like that, and it's just a cute like basic dress. So I have worn this already, and I wish I got pictures in it, but this is just really cute. It's basic, but you know, you can still look cute in it. Now this, y'all, I got a lot of dresses. This is the Justin body sculpting mini dress in the color red, and I believe it's $24.99. And again, I just wanted a basic everyday type of dress, and I wanted to get away from, you know, getting too much black. So I do like this. I like how it's short sleeved. I like how it's rounded, not only in the front but also in the back. Now, while it does say sculpting, I wish it was just a little bit tighter, but regardless, it still fits me really good and it's cute. Now this is the Kiki mini dress in the color olive, and it's $24.99. I thought it was so cute when I tried this on. I love the color. I don't have really anything in this olive color. I do also love the straight neckline, the cute little straps, and this fits me like a glove. I love it, and it has this really like soft material, so it's super comfortable, and I can't wait to wear this. So this is the last dress, you guys. This is the smocked and tight mini dress in the color white, and it's $29.99. Now, I loved this on the model, but I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw it, I was like, what is this? But once I put it on, it's super cute. I do think this is more of like a day dress, or maybe something to wear like the beach, or I don't know, just... And I don't know, I just feel like it's a day dress, and I think it's because of like the flowy little shoulders, and then you can like tie it in the front, you can do a knot, you can do like a little bow, and it does, like the name is true, this is definitely nice and tight and form-fitting, so this is cute. I can't wait to wear it. So this is the Only Speak Facts biker short matching set. It's $39.99 and it's in the color pink. I love pink, so I thought this was really cute. Just like an everyday type of outfit that I could wear that isn't too hot, just because it is in the 80s. So I actually had already worn this all day long. I filmed this at night, so I feel like the shorts weren't as tight as they were at the beginning of the day. Like, does that ever happen to y'all when you wear some? It kind of just loosens a little bit. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But yeah, this is super cute. It fits me good. And the only thing I would say is if you got natural hair like me, you are going to have to do your or put this over before you do your hair, because the opening does not open very wide. Now, I believe this is the last set I got. This is the Kelly tie-dye biker short set, and I thought this was so cute as well. This one gives me more of like a comfortable look compared to the last set I just showed you. Now, I do wish the shorts fit me a little bit tighter, just like the smallest amount, but regardless, I still think it's cute. Now, the shirt is a bit oversized and baggy, which is fine if you want to wear it that way, but I have another set from Fashion Nova. It's actually an oversized like top and then some leggings that I've worn, and I liked the idea of actually tying the shirt up into like a little knot. I don't know, I just think it makes the outfit a little bit cuter and the shirt just a teeny bit more fitted. So yeah, this is in the color white and black, obviously, and it's cute. Now for shirts. This is the Saturday Nights short sleeve top in the color neon yellow, and it's $17.99. This neon just, y'all, I have nothing neon, so this is my first neon yellow, green, whatever type of shirt, and I loved it. It says baby girl in English, and then I don't know, maybe that's Chinese or something, but it's really cute. I love the little knot in the front as well, so I can't wait to pair this with something to wear for a night out. This is the You Give Me Butterflies tube top. This is $17.99, and I feel like butterflies has been really, really trendy. I've been seeing it everywhere, so when I saw this top, I was like, I gotta get it. It fits me perfect, so I have no complaints. This is super cute. I can't wait to wear it. This is the ruched and stunning ribbed top. It's $24.99 in the color ivory. I just loved this like ruching in the front. I thought it added like a little, you know, uniqueness to it, since it is like overall like a plain white top, which I have a ton of, but like little things like that make my tops unique, I'm like, let me go ahead and get it, because it makes it different. So with the ruching, you can like adjust the straps and pull it up tighter or pull it down, so it's kind of just up to you. This is the Talk That Talk off the shoulder top. It's $22.99 in the color olive. I have something really similar to this, but it's just a bodysuit, so I actually have it in black and pink, so that's why I got this, because I already knew I was gonna love it. But the fact that it's a crop top, it's summertime, I was like, yes, let me get it. It does have the buttons in the front, which you can actually like undo, so it's cute. This is the Be There Soon crop top. It's $24.99 and it's in the color white. So initially, I honestly did not like this shirt on me, but once I started looking at myself, I was like, hold up, this is actually really cute. So I love the like ruched material it has, but then I also like the material along the arms, which is a bit tighter, and the ruched part is a bit more like flowy. So I don't know, I just like the combination it has. I love that it's cropped, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna wear this with yet, but I'm anxious to see like what cute outfit I can put together. Now this is the Always Above It top. It's $19.99 in the color black. You guys, this was so cute to me. Like, this is the most simple shirt, but I feel like the little detailing it has with the like crisscrossing in the front, the fact that it's cropped, like this is just so hot. And I like that it's like a very, not very high, but it's a pretty high cropped top if you wear a lot of crop tops. So yeah, this is super duper cute. Like, I know I've been saying everything is cute, but everything I got is really cute, so I can't wait to wear this either. This is the Last Kiss ribbed bodysuit. It's $29.99 and it's in the color pink. I actually just ordered this, well, recently ordered this in the color white, which I love. So I don't know, I just wanted to get it in pink, and I did recently just wear this out this weekend. So yeah, it's just a everyday like basic, but I do think the neckline just makes it like a little bit different. Now this is the last piece I got. This is the Not Your Girl top. It's $17.99 in the color pink. This was just, it was super hot. I'm gonna say hot instead of cute. Just because I loved like the deep kind of, I guess you could say, V-neck. It does say baby girl on it, and the knot is just super cute. I made the mistake of undoing the knot, which, y'all, I don't know how they begin this really perfect knot, because when I redid it, it just was not the same. But this is cute and I can't wait to wear it out. So let me know what you guys think about all these pieces. I literally was not disappointed with anything I got. Fashion Nova is my favorite, like I said, so everything will be linked below. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.